The Samoan sporting community has suffered a tragic loss at the 2024 Paris Olympics. On July 26, Lino Fatu Elika, the country's national boxing coach, died in the athlete's Olympic village at the age of 60. The coach, who was working with Samoa's lone 2024 Olympic boxer, heavyweight Otto Platitsky Fogali, died hours before that evening's opening ceremony. The Samoa Association of Sport and National Olympic Committee says in a statement, Elika passed away this morning local Paris time in the gang's village, adding that officials met with Samoa's delegation, made up of 24 athletes, to reassure them ahead of the opening ceremony today and competitions over the next 2 weeks. According to the Associated Press, the International Olympic Committee also releases a statement on July 27th, saying that Lino died of natural causes, and expressed, quote, its condolences to the entire Samoan Nanoc, his family and friends. Following the news of his death, Otto takes to Facebook to share a moving tribute for his coach. Quote, I first met Coach Lino when I was 15, trialing for Samoa's youth team. He was a kind and generous coach, not only with his time, material things, but also his knowledge. The 25-year-old continues, you will be sorely missed, coach. Your dream was to attend an Olympics with me and dad. Now you've left too early. We haven't had our first fight at the Olympics like we planned. Rest well, old man. Gonna miss you out there. You are the calm one and dad of the storm of our corner. Lino was 60 years old,